The meth for sex scandal involving former Arapahoe County Sheriff Pat Sullivan are reviewing a videotape that purportedly shows him having sex with a minor. Police also spent today going through evidence seized from a bathhouse with ties to Sullivan. Fox 31 Denver's Julie Hayden has today's new developments.
Troubleshooter Tom Martino handed a VHS tape to detectives with the Sullivan Task Force today.
Reportedly, Pat Sullivan having sex with a minor.
He says a source gave the tape to his investigator.
I said, what's on this tape? He said, that's the Sullivan sex tape. And I said, how do you know that? He goes, that's Sullivan. And there's more where that came from.
They say you cannot tell for sure who is on the tape or how old they are. But it was disturbing enough that they wanted to get it to police, investigating the former Arapahoe County Sheriff accused of trading meth for sex.
We saw some disgusting video. And the kid looks 10 to 14 years old, blindfolded. He did not look like he was a willing participant.
Investigators aren't commenting on the tape, but they previously said sex with minors is one of the many possible issues the task force is looking into. Also today, police are going through evidence seized yesterday from a Denver bathhouse where Sullivan met many of the young men he allegedly traded drugs for sex.
I had been told they were taking environmental samples and evidence.
This man, who wants his identity concealed, says drugs were an open secret at the Triple C bathhouse.
It's been a place for meth dealers to go. They would get certain rooms and you just know, or you just get to the club and you ask who's here.
Bill believes police were looking for drugs as well as video from the club's cameras and information on its computer database. Julie Hayden, Fox 31 Denver.
An arrest tonight in a deadly hit-and-run case. You may recall the victim was hit by a gold SUV in Aurora, then dragged under another car. Police say the man behind the wheel is a prominent doctor and a CU professor. Fox 31 Denver's Greg Nieto is live in Aurora with the new developments. Greg?
Jeremy, the victim.